All attacking soldiers are to rot. Summons. Jump out when you lift up their hiding place. Crushing a grassy field makes it harder for enemies to. Okay, well. Basically, crouching improves stealth, is what I got. And camouflage works as well. I offer this trial. Magnesis trial? Magnesis? Distilling group. This is magnesis. Magnesis. Manipulate metallic objects using magnetism. Grab onto objects using magnetic energy. Okay. That can be lifted up and move freely. Okay, that's how I select the room. Hurry! Excuse me. So the water's just kind of there for no particular reason. Shitty way to introduce a new enemy. Like, really, all things considered, that wasn't all that nice. Ooh! So how do I reach you? I might have just fucked myself. Oh, I can just okay. You know what? That's fine. here. Drop. What's in here? Oh, another traveler's bow. Cool. Uh-huh. Yeah, about that. First off, I'm gonna eat... I'll eat these mushrooms because they're a bit more common. And one more. And next, let's go all the way to bows, and I'll just drop this one. Open. Also, what's this, and then, wait, yeah, there we go, okay, yeah, okay. That's okay. I have equipped these for a reason. And that's because they are very close to breaking. If I'm just to possess the resolve of a true hero. Omen all the creator of this trial. I'm a humble monk blessed with the sight of the goddess Hylia and dedicated to helping those who seek to defeat Ganon. With your arrival, my duty is now fulfilled. In the name of the goddess Hylia, allow me to bestow this gift upon you. Please accept this spirit orb. So I gotta give him the bow. Symbol of courage to those who have overcome the challenges of a shrine. May the goddess smile upon you. I wish I hadn't wasted those mushrooms, but oh well. They're very easily to very easily replaceable, from what I can tell. Oh, what? So they want to spy you, defeat these. Okay, that's cool. What is that little counter there? Spirit. Wait, what? Well done. How did you know? Clairvoyance. Oh, perhaps just something similar. As one gets older, it can become more difficult to see what is right before one's own eyes. However, that which was hidden from view can often be crystal clear. Perhaps that is not true for everyone. Oh ho. The appearance of those towers and the awakening of this shrine. It's all connected to that Sheikah slate you carry on your hip there. What do you mean? It's been quite some time since I've seen in that Sheikah slate. Long ago, a highly advanced tribe known as the Sheikah inhabited these lands. The great power of their wisdom saved the kingdom time and time again. But their their ancient technology disappeared long ago, or so it is said. It's interesting, however, to think so how something like that survived all this time, hidden away in a shrine. These shrines are tucked away in numerous places all across the land. On this plateau alone, I believe there's still three more. Bring me the treasure from each of those shrines, and I'll give you my paraglider But that wasn't the deal. Oh, well, I suppose I changed my mind. I'm sure that won't be a problem for a go-getter like you. A young go-getter. Since I'm feeling generous, I will also teach you a trick for finding the shrines. Survey the area by looking around from a high point. How about, you make your way to the top of that tower again? Are you joking? I'm afraid not. Don't worry, I have another little trick to share with you for your effort. Take a look at the map on your Sheikah slate. See those blue icons? You should recognize the cave where you woke, the shrine you came from, and the tower. Travel instantly. Okay, this is fast traveling. And that's... Can I just mug you outright? No. Oh, can I do... Aha! Amber? And... Then this is... Oh! And those treasure chests there are made of bone, aren't they? Or stone, one of the two. Oh! There's a thing down there, though. Can I reach that? Can from here. Aha! Oh, what? Koroks? A Korok? The fuck? Wait, so this is the Wind Waker timeline? You found me! Huh? You're not Hetsu. But you can see me? I didn't think you ever kind of could see the children of the forest. If you run into Hetsu, please return this... Korok seed. This small seed, given to you by a Korok. It has a distinct smell. If you gather a bunch of them, you never know... may know what might happen. Don't be shy about putting your nose in a suspicious place. That. Oh, what? Oh! Ow! Okay. Oh, call of arms. Oh, these guys are... Oh, this is... It's gonna be one of those ones, huh? Alright. I think I'll stick with the club just for the durability. In fact, go in here and did what? It's gone. Like what? Huh? Did I break it or something? I thought I picked it up. Okay. Get rid of that. what's this? Fang. Fang. Bow. What's with this? Aha! Found me. Oh, cool. Bye. Bye. What's over? What's the deal with this? Well, that's a sheer draw to instantaneous death. Okay, I thought I heard something like aggressive towards me. The fuck? What is this? Glowing mushroom? Silent shroom. Oh, okay. So that basically enhances your stealth. Now for the real question though, does that stealth bonus apply at all times, or is it only like a limited, or not all times, but is it all times, or is it only one crouching? This guy's gonna see me no matter what. Took him out. Okay, yeah. If I sneak attack him. Wow! Instant kill! Just about, anyway. What's this? Oh, that's a shield. What am I doing on shields? I got three as far as weapons. I'm full up. Up. Oh, cool. Oh, there's one of the shrines. This far, I might as well go all the way up there. Birds. What's this? Oh, that's a beehive. Okay, yeah. I'm not dealing with that. Or not messing with it. Whatever. What's that? I already lost where that fucking shrine was. I think it was up there somewhere. Oh! Bye. No, we're not doing this. Hyrule Earth. Ooh. I am leaving. I want no part of this, buddy. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to live an attack through that. Okay, so that was about right here. Yeah, this is a good one. I'll see you later, buddy. Just wait till I find bombs and learn how to make bomb arrows. Okay. What? Oh, sweet! Buddy, look, we're not fighting, okay? Campfire. I'm gonna try to get this location down more exactly. I thought this is the camp I raided before. No, it's not. It's different. Again, what are you doing? Hunting. Huh? Okay. That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find where that other guy was. Other thing was. Acorn, huh? An entire boss monster thing. Okay, there's the first shrine. From there, I think I headed kind of that way-ish. Then I went up a cliff. And here's another Korok, I might as well go ahead and find him. Yeah. Link, let go. I see him in there. head north. Is that the camp I read before? Yeah, I think it is. Okay. Yeah, it is, because there was a... There were two enemies, and then the watchtower. So, he was directly this way, I think. Yeah. Okay. So this is a really stupid thing I'm doing. Go ahead and save, because it's the first manual save I've done this entire time. Go away, boar. Don't have a bow equipped. Well, one moment. Woo! Okay, yep, that's what I thought was gonna happen. And that is exactly what I thought was going to happen. Well, good thing I saved. Oh! That's bad! It spawned me right where I died! Fair at least.